Hi everyone. So this is me. I grew up on the coast and my family is and will always be first. I don't have many friends and the ones that I do have are ones that I know will last a lifetime. Fast forward 6 years and I'm graduating high school and thinking of what colleges to go to. I eventually decide on Western and as freshman year goes by, people start talking about study abroad. And I thought to myself, I can do it. Yeah, let's do this. So I talk to my family and I get the support and we start planning fundraisers and talking to my high school teachers and I talk to my friends and eventually I got all, if not more, help than I needed to get to where I wanted to be. Then 3 months later, I'm waiting at the gate for this new adventure to begin, but I can't stop thinking, oh my gosh, this is really happening. I mean, really happening. I'm going to be alone in this journey with no family members or friends to be around. Let alone people that look like me. I land in Korea, and the first thing I see is a lot of people. People that don't exactly have anything in common with my physical appearance, as well as signs that are not all in English. This was the culture shock that everyone talked about. But in the moment is when I realized, Daisy, you truly are by yourself. But you can do this. You're going to enjoy this experience and try your hardest to make friends and make the best memories in your life. So I did exactly that. I made friends. I talked to people from all around the world. I got out of my comfort zone and did a lot of things I never imagined I would do while in Korea. I went bungee jumping. I rode the subway and the bus. I went to two concerts. I went to the bar. I attended school events. I had dinner with my professors and I went to the arcade and spent hours playing second and singing karaoke. Yes, singing. Karaoke. In front of a lot of people. I didn't even do that with my family because I thought it was embarrassing. But I did it anyways because I got comfortable with these people. I even traveled with them, and not just around the country, but outside the country as well. I petted wild animals, and I even went to Universal Studios, which is pretty amazing. Every single time I thought about Universal Studios or Disney World. I always imagined my family in there, but this time it was different. And it wasn't a bad different, but it was a really good different. I experienced amazing things with people I had just met, and this all happened in 4 months. And you want to know what? These were all activities that I had never done before. Although in the beginning I thought, I'm probably never going to talk to these people after I leave. I was wrong. I still keep in contact with them, and we talk about reunions and where we should travel next, as well as how school is going now and what we have been up to. Thank goodness for social media, right? And even though it was short-lived, these are the best memories I have created so far with these amazing people.